Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-virus is.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
There's no ink ribbon? Oh, there it is. I mean, I already have an ink ribbon on me, but... save here, and then we'll make the gunpowder the best I can. I guess that is the best I can get. I have entries of 9 and 10 on it.
Damn it.
Pretty sure I'm the real monster. Regulator, a custom part for the flamethrower, restricts liquid fuel and compressed gas usage, making it possible to fire for much longer. An electronic chip with general staff access.
This might come in handy.
Alright, next up is plants.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
Might not be able to take off this guy's arms. He might be special that way, because of the bracelet. Alright, that's everything here. Well, the cafeteria is cleansed. Nothing but torsos everywhere. Alright, let's run some experiments on plant people. I'm not really keeping this safe, so I don't know why I tagged that door. Just habit, I guess. About 40 fuel to knock him down. But he's not out. Two. Four. So I'm trying to see if burning over time is better or concentrated fire. Six. Six units once he goes down, if I'm willing to stand here. Wasn't even lighting him though. Six. Ten. So I took three of them earlier. Let's see how many takes here. Well, 16 so far, but I've only lit him on fire four times. Yeah, that took 22 after shooting him several times. The other one took 42. Alright, let's try a concentrated burst. I'm at 324 right now.
Jesus.
it took about 70. So it added about the same. It was just a lot faster. It's a concentrated stream. About 40 on that one. Let me review my notes real quick. But a torso. Packed pockets. So I just reviewed my notes, and it looks like I saved more fuel by shooting as little as possible and letting the burn damage take place. Even though I have the upgrade that says concentrated fire does more damage, but it is not as fuel efficient.
Here.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Look at my notes. Nine, 7, 8, 9. Okay. I guess it's gonna be different. That's fine. It's to be expected.
Dispensing solution now.
Ah, nuts. That means I gotta fight my way past these IVs. So I might just load anyways. I don't know, we'll figure it out. If I can get him to turn around. Go back to your spot, and then hopefully that will mean that you are staying facing that. Oh, come on. Yeah, there's no way you're gonna let me pass you. Alright, let me just look at what the code is first, then. Write this down.
What the son of a bitch?
There's a little more drop in the middle. There we go. Okay. Let's do that again.
Jesus. What happened here?
Dispensing solution now.
Catch on fire, man.
Shit. Ah, shit.
See, there's a safe room right below me. I just need to power it on first. I'll save all this for now. Earth. Preparing on the deal with the liquors. Okay, let's try this. See if I can get past the liquors and then maybe knife them to death. First, I want to separate them, so I'm going to try to sneak past them. Alright, I'll come back later. Okay, well, that's the answer to that. Let's go ahead and load then. Oh man, I forgot to put in the gunpowder.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I'm assuming that's just one or two less than max. I need to combine this. 6.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Cooling sequence in progress. Complete.
Okay, I knew he was there, but didn't think he was be ready for me. I was trying to get them both. Come on, you stood up now? Right, the other way has 2 plant people, so we'll just take this way instead. It has 2 lickers, but hopefully I can walk past them. Didn't do too well on the zombies here, but...
Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Okay, well. I guess it's good that I'm pretty thorough about clearing out threats. I noticed while I was editing that I didn't make a save where I did claim the level 4 terminal, or where I read the level 4 terminal notes. I also didn't make a save where I had the Ada claiming a note as well. Maybe we can jump back in here. Well, I must have registered it because I was able to right click through it.
Hopefully the G-sample's up.
AWS.
So those were G-samples.
I doubt it, but it'd be nice if I could stay in the shower long enough for my character to get clean again. Besides, with a bullet wound, it would make sense that he'd want to get clean so he doesn't get infected, considering he was just in the sewers. I never actually looked at this. I stayed away from it as Claire. Alright, here goes. Oh yeah, I always forget this. 5, not good enough. Since I know I can get a 6, I need to get a 6.
Easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin now.
Yeah, I kind of figured. I didn't expect to actually get help from her. I hope she killed it, but I doubt she did.
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then Tell me everything. Right from the start.
Self-destruct, anyone? Get going.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Whoa, okay. It's a more badass scene.
All right, we end this here.
Class A breach detected. Lab quarantine until climate is neutralized.
Oh, there goes that one. Nowhere to back up. That's not quite what I expected to happen.
Class A breach detected. Lab quarantine until climate is neutralized.
Did someone order a steak? Well done. I love this magnum.
Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Target has been neutralized.
Damn straight it has.
Quarantine. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Jesus. That looks bad.
It feels worse. Believe me.
About what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I like that this bandage looks all clotted and everything. Okay, now I just need to save.
Train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
How'd you get here without a bracelet? Oh, your hacking thing. That's convenient.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. And she claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
No one dies down here.
Hold on. I think I can.
Forget it.
Shut up, I've got you.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Time. When I was clear, the time didn't begin till after you started going down the escalator in front of the plant zombies. When she looked down, I noticed that blood, there's a blood trail from her shoulder from that fresh bullet wound. This game has lots of little details like that that show a lot of care. I was expecting to see zombies banging on the glass here.
You're down here too! Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
This will make this the very first save now. Hey, 19 saves for both of them. He's already standing. You gotta. They have a knife. You better keep moving. I think a few flames are going to keep the tyrant back.
Gotta keep going.
Large plug required to activate a certain piece of equipment in Nest.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately.
This is like the first big difference. Come on. Well, let's try again without getting hit. Okay, I tried to throw, but you have such a big delay that it didn't trigger. Leon, you throw the grenade so freaking slow! I counted it when I was editing in that jail scene where the tyrant was coming up. 24 frames in, I immediately triggered the throw, and it still wasn't enough. As soon as you see the pixel of the tyrant, 24 frames after the first pixel, the tyrant shows up in the gel cell. I immediately start trying to throw the grenade. And it still wasn't enough. Leon, you are the slowest grenade thrower ever. Okay, the Flash does nothing when he's being staggered. Okay. That was cheap. Rock landed on me, and then he sliced me open. Equip the knife. I guess I understand why you do, but geez. Woo, close. That better not count as a hit. Rocket launcher.
We'll call it even.
Where did this thing come from?
Shoot, how do I get to it without you hitting me? Grr. I'm so tired of you. Go away. I'm gonna do it again until I can get no damage. Yeah. Sounds being really weird right now.
What is it with this thing?
Okay, let's go ahead and restart the application and we'll be right back. Bring marshmallows, maxed out, in the blink of an eye. Gun Fanatic. Such a long delay. Throw it! Oh good, that's exactly what I needed him to do. Finally.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
I actually miss her. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus.
What was that?
I don't know. I'll go. Take care of Sherry.
Save 20 for the true in-game boss. You know, I like that there's no quick time events in this game. I like the significance of the original cutscene better. You couldn't actually defeat the thing, and so it just conquered the train and you left the train. Then it was consumed in fire.
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
There's two sides to every story. The defeat of the pain of the glory. It all burns away. But how did it go so wrong? Now it's all gone. Forget
achievement unlocked. A hero emerges, broken umbrella, and hardcore rookie. I got a C for this one. I Hero Emerges, Broken Umbrella, and Hardcore Rookie. A new game mode has been added to the Extras menu. So if we take a look at, what was it again? Story and Results. I was under 8, so that was going to be for that, but I was 36 minutes over for this one, so I got a C for the second run. Thank you very much for watching Tran Wins Resident Evil 2. I'll see you next time.